This is the most intense challenge in the entire world.
What?
See, this challenge is impossible, bro. Nobody can complete this. And that is to win a game of Warzone with zero kills and zero damage.
We won! We did it!
Zero kills and we had zero damage. My only plan to beat this challenge is to run a riot shield with stims and to buy a whole bunch of munitions boxes at the very end of the game. Oh, and let's not forget about the VPN. Nah, I'm just kidding. But Nadia, if you're watching this video, please contact me through the email link in the description below.
All right, so the goal is to just land like totally away from everybody else. I'm gonna get this first try easily. I don't know what it is, but I just have a really good feeling we're gonna get this first try. Like, what's like a place like nobody lands at? There's no way people actually go to this building right here. There's no way. This is gonna be the easiest challenge I've ever done. Oh no, I'm just kidding. I'm just joking. No, leave me alone, please. Stop, dude. Why are you doing this? There's nothing to gain. Stop. There's nothing to gain. All right, we're good. So I guess the goal is to get as much money as possible. But buy a loadie, and then we'll have the option to either just camp.
Huh?
No. No way. No way there's someone in here. I don't understand, dude. What is this guy doing? I gotta waste my cash for this. I don't care. Get me out of here. The hell, he's gone? Bro, no way. All right, we'll just do all these. We'll get as much cash as we can get. Oh, he's right below me. There he is. All right, get me out of here. Someone over here. So this guy lands on me. Don't do it. All right. I don't think he knows I'm here. Oh, just clutch. Oh, dude, there's no personal chest near me? You gotta be joking. I'm dead. I'm actually dead this time. Oh, what am I doing? All right. I need to get to a buy station and buy a loadie. You gotta be joking. There's no way. I don't think he saw us or heard us. Dude, he's throwing stuff in there. What do I do? There's a dude behind me. We still buy the loadie? No way, dude. Ah! No way! Leave me alone. I'm sorry. Stop. He's not here. He does. All right, we have a loadie right here. No way he just spawns up here. No way he lands up here. All right, that first game was not it. We need a different place to land because I didn't expect anybody to be there. I think we're just gonna go to the small house down here, like right next to Nova. And then we can go into Nova if we need to. We need as much cash as we can possibly get. We can get a loadie before anybody else gets like a chance to even see me at the buy station. So there's no buy station here? You gotta be kidding me. There's no buy station, bro. Never mind. What are the odds? The thing is, though, I don't get my freaking stims. We're gonna play a lot of campaign. All right, so I feel like the best move here is just to keep looting. I'm trying to get as much cash as possible. Then when it comes to end game, we can just continue to buy munition boxes. We can use the stims. The thing is, though, I'd get lucky enough to come across a stim. Oh, dude. This could be a great spot to camp in. Look at this. I can hide right here. Nobody would even know. We got 19 grand, dude. It's like the game knows that the Warzone God's looking out for me. 23 grand.
Bruh.
No way. What? Dude, we're in bot lobbies. The VPN works. Get me out of here. No way. Our bounty's worth it? Actually, no. Someone else can kill him. I can still get the cash. Pretty close to 25 grand. Stim! No way. I had to waste it to get away. To be honest, I really didn't have to. I don't know why I did that. No way. No way, dude. Get away. All right, we'll grab these plates. Get me out of here. 27 grand. We have to find a way to get stims. If we're quiet, he will never hear us. Who's this guy?
Another one.
I don't know if they saw us. We need to get out of here. Oh, dude, that cash drop. Ooh, that's so clutch. Make sure nobody's here. All right, we'll hurry up and open this. Looks like there's somebody on the roof. So once we get this, we need to hurry up and run. Holy bro, look at this. We have 42 grand. Someone right behind me. Gotta unlock the daddy. Hopefully we can find another daddy. I don't know what else to say. Oh, dude, I don't think that's the smartest decision. Gas mask. We need that. This guy's doing a no-kill challenge too. Oh, no. No. No way. Get me away. There's no way, bro. Oh, dude, no way. There's someone looking at me. Where do I even go now? Like, I'm at that part of the game. Like, I'm just basically waiting for the circle to close. I don't have a plan whatsoever. I'm not going to lie. No! You got to be joking! No! So unnecessary. I'm not watching that. I screwed myself, dude. Wait a second. We still have 24 grand. We have this loadie right here. We can still make this work. I think it's something in the back. Oh, dude, there's someone below me. We need to get going. Now we need plates and a gas mask. Whether or not this game can actually bless me with it, I don't know. All right, bro. All right, we'll see where the circle goes, and then we'll go from there. Let's just leave. Oh, dude, occupation scan. Why, bro? I need to keep going. Oh, wait, everyone's over here. Do we just hide here for now? 12 people left. There's like 3 people shooting over there, and I hear people shooting to my right. I think the best spot, honestly, is where we're at right now. Response is stable. We gotta play very, very slow and cautious. Let's get the rest of these plates. We're already here. All right, so we're 26 grand. That's gonna have to be enough for munitions boxes. I don't even know how much a munitions box is. Like, what, a grand? There's no way it's a grand. It has to be more than that. Probably like 2 grand. Enough. Simple as that. There's no way, dude. That dude's definitely stream sniping. All right, how does that saying go? What, 3 times a charm? I don't think what we did what last time was wrong. I think landing here is a great idea. Nobody else landed here. There's nothing in the world to worry about. We'll loot up what we did last time. Don't have to worry about a single soul landing here. Get as much cash as possible. I think I need to start playing more like a rat, though. I need to start playing more like you guys. Start hiding in corners. That's... Oh, no. There's someone right behind me. You gotta be joking. All right. I didn't want to pop us, but we have no choice. I need to get the heck out of here. Jeez, dude. All right. Dude, we need as much cash as possible, dude. Ooh, a satchel. Honestly, I think the best move here is grabbing this. Not supply run. This bounty. Because if we were to even go... Dude, there's someone above me. I don't understand, dude. What makes you even want to be above me anyway? Oh. Dude, who are you? I'm dead. I'm actually dead this time. Oh, no. I don't want to kill him, but at least make him scared. Let's go this way. I think we need to go get a Lodi. So we'll wait for our Lodi to spawn. Try to get as much cash as possible so we can save our cash. All right, our Lodi's there. Remember, cash is king. Some like financial guy on TikTok would say that, right? Yo, what? What? How did he down me? Bro, that is straight BS. This dude's walking around with Daddy. Bro, this guy's just waiting for bots like me to come by. He's taking all my cash.
Bro, are you serious? No way, he's trying to slam me.
What is wrong with this dude? But I think the idea is now... Wait, who's ringing the phone? Wait, what? Is this above me? I think we need to depart from this challenge and figure out who's ringing the phone. Stopped. I think now's the time to go. Okay, so what's gonna happen is we're gonna sit in this area and we're gonna wait for a fire cell. We're gonna buy a Lodi. Why? What makes you sit here? He's just staring. All right, he's leaving. We're gonna wait for a fire cell and then we'll buy a Lodi. You gotta be joking. All right, we'll start and get in now before everyone else comes in from the circle. We just get screwed. You gotta be joking. You gotta be joking. There's no way there's a guy there. Your best bet is just getting in here and just sitting here. Go wait for that fire sale. All right. No, I'm just kidding. We need to get cash. Cash is king. Cash is king. What did I just say? Dude, it's a phone again. Come on. We gotta figure out who's calling. What is this? Please like the video and subscribe. All right. Never mind. That phone call meant nothing. Wait, here's the fire sale. Let's go. What am I doing? I need to go. I need to give us Lodi. It's literally the plan from the start, and I casually forgot about it. Lodi, we need a safe spot to put it, though. Personally, I think going all the way down to the very bottom of the map over here is the best idea. Definitely getting away from prisons is, like, the smartest idea. Just throw all the way down there. Just in case, you know, someone wants to beat me or snipe me or something like that along the way, we don't lose our Lodi. I'd be a little bit smarter here. Okay, this gas or this smoke needs to go away. We only have 6,500. We're not going to be able to buy enough munitions boxes. Oh, PDS. That's perfect. Last thing we need is for someone to see me. I don't think sitting here is a bad idea. I said we'll just sit here. We'll wait to see where the next zone goes, and then we'll go from there. That means someone saw me? Please go. Please. Oh. That's not good. That's not good. All right. I'm just going to go run for it. Get me the heck out of here. Bro caught me with my pants down. Holy. I don't think he heard me. We'll just sit here for a second. I can't really leave. No way, he's clusterized. Get me, please, 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 please. All right, he's sitting in there. We need to keep going because if we get stuck in the edge of the circle, we're screwed. We'll just sit here. Please don't see me. Please, please look away. Please look away. Please, please, bro. Please, I beg of you. No way. No way, bro. No way, no way, no way. I think we're good. There's 5 people left. You're telling me there's a chance. Look at the gas pulled away, but we're going to be screwed. We got to go. Stop, 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 stop. Me gas mask. No, there's no way this appears. All right, we gotta put it up. Get me out of here. Come on, let me run. No, bro. It's not fair. All right, at this point, I'm just starting to think this challenge is mad impossible. It's like a 4th time doing it, but we're gonna stick with what we've been doing. We're gonna go here, and then go Nova, and then we'll go here and get the scavenger. And then we're gonna go all the way down to Stronghold, because it's about center of the circle. I don't think anybody really, like, you know, just sits in Stronghold, right? We're gonna go here. No, we're not. We're not gonna go here. Of course, somebody's gotta ruin it. There's always gonna be that one person. Restock. That's perfect. There's someone next to me, dude. I messed up. Here, there's no way he knows I'm here. Come on, spot me. Thank God. He's running around. He's checking the rooms. If he leaves, we're good. So we can go back up there and get the scavenger and move on with the day. Last thing I'm doing is blowing this one. What do you think is a good time to go up? Okay, maybe not now. Bro, why? Go somewhere else. I want to peek. Let's take a peek. There he goes. You see him right there? I don't think that was a good time to leave. I think that was a good time to just sit. Where's he at? There he goes. Now's a good time to go. Bounce your way out of here. He's right there, bro. I don't know if this is good, dude. If I'm spotted, I'm dead. If I'm spotted, I'm dead. What did I say? I literally predicted it. Okay, hop this car. We're dipping. Actually, maybe not a good idea. You're going to see the car in the mini map. Gas mask is amazing to get right now. There's one coming. No way. Okay. We're good. There's no way he checked us. There's no way. He's leaving. No, he's not. No way. Dude, my cheeks are clenched. Let me up. I wish I could loot that, but we can't. We gotta leave. I'm being sniped at. No, I'm being shot at. No way. Please. All right, one kill wouldn't hurt, right? You're being awfully rude for no reason. All right, let's just stop. Please. Oh, he's just being shot by someone else. Is this guy AFK up here? I think he is. All right, let's just leave. No, he's not AFK. No, bro. Dude, this challenge is impossible. Honestly, I say F it. We're just gonna drive around the car. All right, we have a vehicle right here. I should wait. Nope. Car it is. Get me in the car. All right. What? See, this challenge is impossible, bro. Nobody can complete this. Like, I actually have no clue what to do at this point. Like, I consider Lenny and getting a heli and just literally flying in the air the whole time. I can't even do that because they don't even have helis in the game. We took them out. Why? For what reason? This challenge is so miserable, bro. Seriously considering just not posting a YouTube video. I don't think you understand how hard and difficult this is. Like me. It's the hardest thing in the world, bro. If we get like a restock, dude, that's perfect. A restock and a stim. They need to play slower and more passive. All right. We already got our stuff. A decent amount of cash. Honestly, I really think we should just sit here. There's people right there. We'll watch from a distance. We'll watch from up here. Who would expect me to go all the way up here, right? Nobody checks the top of these things. You're telling me like people just casually go around this game and just check these things? There's no way. Okay, look at this bag I got. Yeah, we almost have 20 grand. First thing I say, we just sit up here and just watch. Let's see where this circle's going. We have a long ways till this ends, all right? And a long ways till this circle ends. We'll let it close in and we'll move in from there. Is this a joke? You leave. This is mine. Please, bro. I love you. Goodbye. You leave me. I think our best opportunity is leaving right now. Best choice definitely is leaving. We just hide here. I think our best choice honestly hiding here. It's kind of like in a dark corner. We can start laying down if we need to. Okay, so whenever a fire cell goes by, we're going to go by this gas station real quick and go buy a gas mask. I swear, like watch this guy drop down like he's freaking Spider-Man or something like that. Speed limits are 50 around here. It's pretty fast around that short corner. I don't know about you, but I think that's ridiculous. All right, let's check. Are we good? He's right there. Tell me he saw me. I will literally cry. 12 people left in the second circle. That's actually pretty bad. I'm not going to lie. But that's a good thing though for me. I need to be able to go to this buy station and grab some plates. Well, not plates. I mean, a gas mask. But dude, he's still there. The best opportunity here is for me just to sit here. Hopefully we get a fire cell really soon. We'll go buy a gas mask. And then after that, I don't know. Hopefully this circle is not far off of me. I have a feeling it's going to be across from that. I think our best bet is to rotate now. Fire cell. Someone else wants the fire sale. Should I go for the fire sale? It's kind of risky. But then again, though, you don't get anywhere in life without taking risks. You just gotta crosswalk the whole way, though. All right. Go through living quarters. Honestly, going through living quarters is the best idea. I need to run for where. I need to go to the back door. I can't break a window. I don't want to hear that. Someone right there. We need to go to the back door. I need to hurt it, though. He sees me. I don't know what to do, dude. There's no way this guy doesn't know I'm down here, though. You know what he wouldn't expect, though? It's for me to go all the way up here. Crouch so he doesn't see me. We need to get in the circle, though. He sees me. I repeat, he sees me. Like, what do I do? Give me plates. Thank you. The gas mask right here. Hopefully the circle like lands here. We can go back for that. Yeah, best bet is going to this boat and hiding in here. The best bet. Just need to be quiet. No way, bro. What is wrong with you? Wait, it's the same guy from earlier. It's the same guy. Wait, he's protecting me. Please, bro. Please. No. He's protecting me. Let's go. Dude, no way. I hope he's trying to trick me. He's trying to be nice. There's no way he's not. Dude, I love this guy. This guy's amazing. I just gotta make sure that he can't turn on me. He's dropping cash. Yes, bro. I love you. There's a buy station above me. Work out perfectly. Oh, a little bit rough. I gotta go. I don't know if this guy thinks like I'm a bot or something. Just gotta go silently. Oh, the thing is, though, this is not in the circle either. This part is right here. Dude, actually, I think it'd be better if we go here. Less likely this one peaks here. Dude, now we're really screwed. It's right there above me. Nope, we gotta make a run for it. We gotta go all the way around. I can't do that. We're screwed. We're doing it now. Buy this gas mask. All right, we need to get up.
Oh, no.
No way. All right, need to go up there.
I'm so screwed, bro.
Oh, no. This dude's protecting me. Look at this guy. Dude, no way. No way. No, no, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Please, bro, please. Please, 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 please. My first win.
Please, bro, don't do this to me.
Yes. No, 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 no. I beg of you.
All right. Don't push me.
Please,
don't.
Just die. Please, no.
Don't come to me.
No, bro, please. I beg of you.
I beg of you, bro.
He might give me the win. No way, bro, please.
Man, we gotta buy gas mask.
We can't.
No way.
Please, tell me I outlive him.
Do we have a revive?
We do have a self-revive.
No way, this guy's gonna give me the dub.
No, he's not. We won. We did it. No way! We only took like 10 games, but we did it! No way, dude! That's insane! I love this guy! Dude, we have to toss this guy at the end of the game here.
Bro, no way we just did a challenge.
Look, zero kills, and we had zero damage! No way we just did that! I love this guy on everything, dude. We have to talk to this guy.
I'm gonna lie, everybody in his lobby is f***ing dog shit. Y'all suck. Y'all got lucky I got triple team, to be honest.
Okay, good for you. Where's the guy that was at the very end? Where's this guy at the very end? He's not even here. No way. Bro, if you can hear me, I love you, man. You're the G. I love you so much, bro. I wish you everything in life. If I could kiss you, I would right now. I'm literally wetting my pants for you. Sayonara, brother.